The Mumbai Indians, let's have a look at them first. The defending champions, of course, going into the next season. They got Chris Lynn, Coulter-Nile, Saurabh Tiwari, Mohsin Khan, Digvijay Deshmukh and Prince Balwant Rai Singh.
It's got to be the name of the IPL.
It really is. It's better than Jonty Sidhu as well. Jonty Sidhu
Jonty Sidhu plays for Delhi.
He's playing now for Delhi.
Playing for Delhi.
But this is...
Nothing to beat Napoleon Einstein.
Napoleon Einstein. CSK first IPL.
Yeah. But I still like Prince Balwant Rai Singh.
But effectively, they've bought two players. Yeah. Really. Mumbai Indians were spent 5 hours there. The others are okay.
They like Saurabh
Tiwari. They like Saurabh Tiwari, but he's not going to get too many games. They wanted an aggressive opener, top of the order that we had talked about. They got Chris Lynn at base price, very good buy. And then they wanted another fast bowler just in case something happened to Malinga, who's not getting younger. They got Nathan Coulter-Nile. The team was ready.
Yeah.
The good just got better and they reinforced it. And with any luck, as you were saying, that probably both of these might not be first-team players. Even a Chris Lynn would probably sit behind a Decock.
Yes.
And they'll give Decock a few games. Coulter-Nile may not start. You're probably going to start with Malinga and
Bolt, maybe.
Yeah. So all that is there. But that's what I'm saying. They were already so good. They didn't have much to do. But whatever little they needed to fix, they fixed.
Okay. Let's look at that squad again, because their strength, they don't have much of a replacement for. Their big strength comes from 5, 6, 7.
Yeah.
Mm. That is the body, really.
Pollard
and the Pandya brothers.
Three all-rounders, basically.
Right? Now, what is their backup for, say, a Krunal Pandya? Is an Anukul Roy? Not quite the same backup. Is there a backup for Hardik Pandya? No, there isn't.
Yeah.
You just change the balance of your side. Is there a backup for Kyron Pollard? Maybe then you play a Coulter-Nile, you play a Shafin Rutherford, you play there. But that core has to deliver. But see what else they've got. They've got, before that, they've got Surya Kumar Yadav, he's in form. They've got Rohit Sharma, he's at a couple of average IPLs, he's due a really big IPL. So I think it's a settled team. It's
they're
a team that the Mumbai Indians fans will say, we know this team.
Yeah, they're sorted. You'd say they're sorted.
They'd still go as favourites.